Hi everyone, my name is Chitra. This time round, I'm actually applying to be a summer box reviewer, not the practice that I did the previous round. Did I say my name? Yeah, my name is Chitra. I'm from Singapore. I am a mum of two little kids and I work as a physical therapist. Those who may have seen my comments know I love what I do. I work with older adults, mainly those post stroke or neurological insults. Since I live in Singapore, the weather here, it's perpetual summer and it's always pretty humid. Even then, my skin type is pretty dry. Prior to SP, my T-zone can get dry and flaky, such that my nose looks like it's cracking or crinkling. But now that I have started SP, I don't get that anymore. I still have some small hormonal breakouts. They are also a lot smaller because after I started SP, I don't notice them as much, but I do have darker under eyes and then some pigmentation, and I'm not sure whether it's obvious, but pretty large pores that I hope to improve on. So I'm quite excited for the summer box and the acid to see how much it can work with my skin, and I hope you guys enjoy watching my videos. So, thank you.